Goes back to Gwilt, under pressure. Kicks to midfield. Polec takes the mark.
Well, he's very confident. Polec, I know that he's a long kick, but he's going to have to kick this ball 60.
See what he can do then. That's a powerful leg. Has it got the carry? Not quite. Yes, it does. This timing is late, Leuenberger. Not sure he could have touched it anyway. That is a wonderful kick.
Touch a beautiful mark, Broadbent, and they're away. Polec gives it back to Broadbent. Broadbent looking, gives it back again to Polec. On the left boot, lovely kick, magnificent. It might be another coast-to-coast here coming up for Port Adelaide as the long bomb comes in the boat from Impey.
Tringo's had a great day, Needs had a great day. Polec makes his day even greater.
Well, they're just flogging him at the moment. We said they were on the ropes early in the game, Brisbane.
Top, if he can get it to him, Garth still screaming for it, right at the top of the square, and he'll take it. No, ripped out of his hands by Polec.
Oh, that was very fortunate. I thought he might have had enough of that.
Did exceptionally well not to infringe and to take
it. Switch it. He keeps it to that side. Sloan drops in. Cracker dropped a fist on it. Burn Jones to Polec. Can he hit a man this time? He launches, goes for home. Bouncing ball.
Back to Robbie. Robbie to Wines. Polec again. Left foot ball is magnificent.
Howling down an hour before play. Here's Smoke.
Polec now. Tight spot. Left foot. Look at this. Got a couple.
Well, that side of the ground there. Kicking goals from there everywhere. Richards kicked it beauty from the exact same spot from a set shot, but that one on the run